Hey guys, Dr. Methius here, back with some more of our March to October as the Chicago White Sox. And we are trying to get it done, but we have a situation where Eric Ruiz is in a tight spot. Luis Roberts there. Okay, we're down two. Your attention, please. Going up against Tyler Duffy. Number 21, Tyler Duffy. 0-1. Ooh, what a good pitch.
The batter number 7, shortstop Tim Anderson.
Okay.
Up next to Chicago, the center fielder, Louis Robert.
Nope, we didn't get all of it.
Now batting, first baseman, Jose Abreu.
Ooh. Come on. Okay.
Off of Minnesota, the designated hitter, Luis Arias. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the White Sox, number 61, Ryan
Burr. I hit him. Got him. Got him there. All right, two runs.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Minnesota, number 55.
Got him.
The batter, the left fielder, the war. Team header.
Ball. One ball. No strike.
Next to Chicago, the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. Number 12, AJ Pollock.
Ooh.
The designated hitter, Leory Garcia.
Okay. Come on. That was a slow roller. Okay, can we fix this slump here? All right, we're going to the bullpen.
Second baseman, Adam Frazier. The batter, number three, shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
Okay.
Leading off to the White Sox, the second baseman, John Harrison.
Come on, Tim. Ah.
Robert.
Come on, baby. Okay.
Now batting the first baseman, Jose Abreu.
Okay, they're gonna go to the bullpen.
Now pitching for the manager, number 63,
Diego Castillo.
The batter, the right fielder, Mitch Haniger.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now picking for the manager, number 37, Paul.
Come on, Makata. Ooh. Come on, Jimenez. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it's a walk.
The batter, the catcher, this moment is one ball.
Just need a little bit more oomph.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the White Sox. Number 12, AJ Holmes.
I just missed that. It was there. We need to fight out of this.
Up next for the White Sox, the catcher, Yasmani Grandal.
Oh, wow. I don't know what I'm thinking there. What a great slider. We didn't get all of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us with the traditional 7-inning stretch. Leading up for the Mariners, the first baseman, Tom Prince.
Nope, that's inside.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Jared Kelnick.
Nice and easy. Good sinker.
Now batting, catcher, Louis.
Hey.
Correct. Leading off for the White Sox, the designated hitter, Mayuri Garcia. The batter will be called, second baseman, Josh Harrison.
Ooh. She never swung at that.
Leading up for the Mariners, the second baseman, Adam Frazier. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the White Sox, number 39, Aaron Bummer.
Got him.
The batter, number 3, shortstop, J.P. Crawford. Now batter, left fielder, step 2, Winker. Attention, please.
number 50, Paris Swanson.
Missed it.
Now batting. The third baseman, Yoan Moncada.
Ooh, that has some pop to it. It's only off the wall, though.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for Chicago, number 74, Aloy Jimenez.
Missed it. I missed that.
Oh
God. We got away with that.
Now batting, right fielder, Mitch Hediger.
I'm fishing. Wow.
Thank you. Leading off for the White Sox, the right fielder, number 12, A.J. Cole.
Ooh, was fishing for that. I didn't need to. Not there. Okay. We need a base hit here.
The first baseman, Tom Grant. The batter, number 10, designated hitter, Jared.
Got him.
Now batting, catcher, Louis Correa. Looks like him and his
Just not there. Sit back. Let's be patient. Wow, that fooled me. I was up here. I should have been down here. Wow. It's a fantastic pitch.
Leading up for the Mariners, the second baseman, Adam Frazier. Shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
We hold him. Okay.
Leading off for the White Sox, the third baseman, Yon.
I shouldn't have swung. Reaching for nothing there. Ooh.
Next for Chicago, the right fielder, A.J.
He's giving me the pitches.
Leading up for the Mariners, the third baseman, Eugenio Suarez.
With a slider now. Keep the runner at third, at second.
The center fielder, number one, Kyle Lewis.
Yep, 1-0.
Now batting, right fielder, Billy Hamilton. The first baseman, number 23, Todd Grant.
At Bolger. 2-0.
And that is the ball game. Ouch. I mean, we're still going to make the playoffs, but I'd like to not go in to late September with this streak going, because it is not looking great. I mean, let's try this one. We only get one shot.
Batter number five, second baseman, Josh
That's it. Ouch. We're winning some games, but not many. Okay, at least we have a tie. There's that. At least we have a tie going. So the next episode, we will continue this. We'll try to get out of the blue and we'll try to go into the playoffs with a great winning streak. I mean, we're a very streaky team this year, it seems like. So that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you all for joining me. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.